Robert Allen be kidnapped and beaten in violent robbery in Honolulu, Hawaii. Australian golfer Robert Allen B has reportedly been kidnapped from a wine bar in Hawaii, robbed, bashed, and dumped by his captors 10 km away. Allen B, from Victoria, is in the United States to compete in the Sony Open at the Waialae Country Club in Honolulu. The Golf Channel in the U.S. said the violent robbery occurred on Friday night local time when Allen B was at a wine bar in Waikiki with his caddy and a friend after earlier missing the cut at the tournament. The 43-year-old suffered cuts and bruises to his face. He was robbed of his wallet, phone, cash, and credit cards before being dropped off in a park about 10 km from where he was taken. Neither his caddy or friend was Allen B. Him at the time of the reported kidnapping. The Golf Channel reports Allen B. was groggy when he woke up in the park and had no recollection of the attack. A passerby found him and returned him to his hotel near the country club hosting the Open. He returned to the wine bar yesterday with police to review surveillance footage. No one has been arrested over the crime. He's all right now.